Today, we are gonna fix snipping tool not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. Our first solution is to check for updates. First, we open Microsoft Store, and if we need to update snipping tool, we update it. To check if Windows is up to date, we right click on the Windows icon and then click on Settings. Then we click on Windows Update and click Check for Updates. If there is an update available for our Windows, we download it. Finally, we will check if our graphics card is up to date. To do this, we open our graphics card program and click on Check for Updates. If we need to update our graphics card, we update it. This was our first solution. Now, we will move on to the second solution. Our second solution is to turn on Clipboard and Reset Snipping Tool. To do this, we open Settings and click on System. We scroll down and click on Clipboard. Then, we toggle on Clipboard. Now, we will reset Snipping Tool. To do this, we click on Apps and then click on Installed Apps. We type Snipping Tool in the search bar. After that, we click on the three dots and click on Advanced Options. We scroll down and click on Reset. Resetting Snipping Tool does not delete any saved screenshots or recordings. We have reset Snipping Tool. Now, we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to our third solution. Our third solution is to uninstall and reinstall Snipping Tool. To do this, we go to the search section and type Snipping Tool. Then, we click on Uninstall. We have uninstalled Snipping Tool. Now, we will open Microsoft Store to download Snipping Tool again. We type Snipping Tool in the search bar. After that, we click on Install. We have downloaded Snipping Tool again. If this solution does not work for you, we will move on to our fourth solution. Our first solution is to verify system files. To do this, we go to the search section and run cmd as an admin. There are two commands we need to enter cmd. I will put these commands in the video's description, so you can copy and paste them into cmd. We enter the first command and press enter. This process may take some time. If there are files that need to be repeated on your system, you can fix them with this command. We enter the second command and press enter. We are done with cmd. Now restart your computer. After doing this, you can check if the problem is solved or not. Also, don't forget to check the comment section for more solutions. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.